Well, I love people that study history. You know, if you look at any developing country or most developing countries, like my mom's Cuban, right? I went to Cuba. You ask them if they know the history, they know the history. You ask people here if they know history, know anything about government, they don't know their history. They don't know how the government works. So it's very important to acknowledge our history so we know where we come from and we can learn from them. And for the people that are still living today, that have lived for years, we need to understand, again, like we talked about earlier today, what worked, what didn't work, what we should repeat, what we should begin doing, and what we should never do again, so that we don't keep doing the same things and falling into these repetitive cycles, right? Even in entertainment, music, movies, like sports, we need to, none, we don't own anything. Even the sports teams, even the movie studios, even the record labels, right? I'm a big fan of what Chance the Rapper is doing. Like his music is very similar to like what I'm doing with the podcast. We're releasing the content for free and like building value for our community. And like and doing a lot of awesome, leveraging that platform, elevating the voices of people that look like us so that we know what it looks like, and then routing them to the workforce development solutions that are giving them the skills so that we can move towards ownership.